Kalasic, what is your opinion of the game tonight?
I don't know, it was like a game up and down, a lot of up and down, I think from both sides, Sweden and Estonia. I think both teams have a lot more to give, and I was thinking it would be a better game, but we fought well and we did some mistake in the wrong moment, but it was a good game, I guess.
What about your serve receiving? You had some problems there.
Yeah, we had some problems. We have a young team and we haven't worked a lot together. I think we have a lot of time to progress, and I think for Final Four we will be ready, but I think we have moments when we do it really good as well, so I take the positive with me.
You had 3 match points in the fourth set. How did that affect you, losing those balls in the fifth set?
Yeah, I guess that was the hardest part of the game. We had a chance. I guess there was too much will and we took some risks. And in this moment, you have to take risks. You cannot play safe. And this time, the luck wasn't on our side. But next time, hopefully it will.
What in your game are you most satisfied tonight?
I'm satisfied with that we could fight back, even though we had like hard moments. We got back in the game, but then we dropped. But I'm satisfied that we still are trying to come back and we're not like giving up when we're down. So I am happy with this.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you as well.
Jaws.